I set a friend of mine up on a date, and I told him I'd watch his boy for the day. And we had a ball, playing games, eating dogs, riding rides at the county fair. I thought he was just being a kid. When we got back to my place, and he did what he did on a balloon that he won. He wrote, "Mama, I had fun, and I missed you, and I wished you were there." I wasn't sure what he had in mind till he jumped up and ran outside, and he let it go. Gone as he could again, he turned and asked me, "You think it's in heaven yet?" I struggled for something to say, but I was too choked up, lacking the kind of faith he had in his heart. But before I could start, he walked me back inside. He gave me his Crayola pen and said, "I'll bet there's a message that you'd like to send." And no doubt he was right, it'd been locked up inside since my grandpa said goodbye. I took that yellow balloon and I rode till I ran out of room, and I let it go. And we waved goodbye. That's it. Gone as he could get. I turned and asked him, "You think it's in heaven yet?"